guys, today I'm going to show you how to change a wrist seal on a dry suit.
This is the equipment we'll be needing.
First we're going to take the old one off. How do we do that? With hot air. Not too much because you don't want to burn it. Looks good. Alright, so I'm going to place it entirely up until the point where I want it to be. Leave a little space. Two layers. Two thin layers. Make the top loose. All the way around.
So for now, your dry suit is ready and operational again. But before you start driving, let it dry out for like 24 hours and you'll be okay. Okay, see you guys.